Hi, my name is Devin Davis. I've been born and raised in Fresno. I've been attending Fresno Ambassador for 10 months now. I heard about Ambassador from Irena, a good friend of mine. We played basketball together, and I thought it was gonna be a while before I found a home church, but she invited me, perfect timing. When I first came here, I was greeted with a warm welcome by many of the members. It was really nice, and the first one I came to was the communion service. It was a little different from what Ambassador usually does. And then what really brought me in was the blue collar gospel. One of the things I'm looking most forward to at Fresno Ambassador is simply the discipleship program. I love discipleship. I've grown on that. And I believe that we are all made to be disciples once we come to know Christ. I'm actually going with my friend Alex right now. We're going through just the connections with God and just being a member. And it's just been really fun and uplifting. Another thing I'm really looking forward to is the helping hand service. I want to get involved with that and just get involved with my community and the people around me. For those out there who are looking to become a member of Fresno Ambassador, I really encourage you to go through the primer. It's excellent. It's just really good foundational, just a structure of what it means to be a part of the church and what it is to serve God.